man, this was tough. We started off a little slow, and like some of the players, I thought they came out here, kind of took them a little light.
Coach told us, we came out, took them lightly, this is gonna happen. We ended up coming back, made adjustments in the second half. Coach Depot said, don't give up, just believe. It wasn't enough. We ended up getting a W, all thanks to Dojo, the rest of the offense.
Honestly, we came out here, we took them lightly at first. Then we came back second half, coach got in our head, told us about to play physical and be smart. That's all we did, and we executed well on the field. So all thanks to Coach Dave and the team, we did what we had to do, and we won. We had a victory 3-0. We didn't play smart at all. You know, we gave up too many points. Touchdowns, we had 3 touchdowns called back. But again, you know, it's a victory. I have to take. You know, we have to continue to play fast, be physical, and play smart. One team, one dream, Purple Nation.